I'm Miles. I'm gonna try out for that KOH pit reporter. As you can see, we're playing down here in the creek bottoms of good old Pale, Kansas. We don't have those fancy mountains like you guys have out there in Johnson Valley. I've been going to the King of Hammers for the last 3 years. 09, I was pit crew for Triple Nickel. 2010, I rode a shotgun in the LCQ for Team Nasty. 2011, pit crew Team Nasty. King of the Hammers is one of those crazy races. It's the most extreme one-day off-road race out there. You have the best of both worlds. You got the mountains, where you can go rock crawling, trail riding for days, and then you can hit the desert for as long as you want to. Hit the wash, Baja it out, hit the whoops, test out the suspension, and then go set up camp in the lake bed. There are a lot of name dropping you could do. Shannon Campbell, two-time winner, running the new IFS rig. Lots of people are skeptical, but obviously he makes it work. Jason Shears won it. Lauren Healy's got it. You got Derek West. You got the Shirleys. You got JT Taylor. You can do that all day long. It's amazing. They build a city out in the middle of nowhere. No electricity, no water, and there's 10,000 people there. Back in 09, I thought, this is crazy. So many people. 2 years later, unbelievable. You go on top of the mountain at night, look down, it looks like a city. There is lights everywhere, and it's all ran by generator. That's how bad people want to get out there. It is awesome. My probably favorite racing event I've ever been to was 08 Jellico. Look it up, One Night in Jellico on YouTube. You have to. I talked our way out of about getting in trouble that night. Check it out.